Before we get in the video, please like, make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, go ahead and leave a comment below, and click on the how you can help, which brings up the Family for the Game website and gives you lots of ideas how you can help us. Thank you. Hey guys. Paul Berry, Family Friendly Gaming, playing some more Dragon Ball Fusions. See what we need. Purple and green. There we go. Bring it on. All right, we need to try to capture a Namekian. Okay. We got that one where I need him. I just need that Zenkai thing. That'll be good. Bye bye, buddy. Wow, the monster smash. Well, that guy's good. That guy's got some skills. I should scout him. Yep. Let's finish these guys off. Boom. Well, I blocked him. Oh, support track by 3. Wow. They're both gone. It's like we scouted someone. Level up! He can learn all Lord Frieza. Oh, he's already got it, never mind. Don't need anything. Okay, I got Fargo. Hold more green. Acquired some green. Save. Still need more purple. Hopefully they give me a purple again. Need like a Majin. red. Maybe there's some purple around here. It's been a while since I've been back here, so I thought I'd try it. Ah, look, there's purple. Right away. It's mainly you don't get purple where you need it. You have to go back to an old area to get some purple, and it's like, okay. Like, I forget which one of these are Majins. Or Boos. I'm sorry, Kai's. I think the main chick might be. Here you go. Please scout them or get points. Hey, gone. Oh boy. Did not think about that. Great. My ultra gauge is not filling quick enough for me. There we go. Now I can think and attack her. And the ring out. Oh, nice. More purple. I thought she would have been someone I scouted, but I guess not. Maybe that's the one I need. Yeah, I'm a little OP for these guys. Oh yeah. He's already gone. Two hits for my guys and that's that. $6,657 damage. That's more purple. I can't remember if this is enough or not. We can go check it real quick. At least I found a way to get more purple. Yeah, the grind in this game is not so good. It's a grind quite a bit. To grind for the energy all the time, and you gotta charge up and not take them out, and it's, yeah. I can't remember what energy I needed. Hopefully it wasn't something like 250, then I'm still not there. Okay. 200, 150, 150, 200. We got just enough. Probably have to do crazy grinding for the next one. I don't know where we're gonna be. Somewhere new. Looks like we're in space. The final frontier. Seriously, we're still not at the arena? Are you sure there really is an arena, Trunks? Are you calling my mom a liar? Break up, guys. I see something. What is that? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's an arena, all right. Awesome, it's gonna be a statue of legendary champion, right? Is that Mr. Satan? Well, he looks so cool, so happy. All right, let's go look at the arena, Paul. Call me crazy, but I like to save. You know what? This is a good spot for me to go ahead and stop this episode. We got through the sky barrier. We're at some arena. So I'm going to wrap it up here. I thank everyone for watching. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye.